What we need is a pollution-free man-made fuel. Pollution-free engine which can use this fuel, and the both things gotta be practical. That means everybody can use this thing. I'm developing an engine, a prime mover. A thing which will get you from here to there without any problems and with all the speed you need. This is the formula. Out of 1 kilogram of hydrogen peroxide, you put 196 grams of sugar, and that's it. There's a fuel mixture. I made thousands of phone calls, you know, it's just the important ones, I have never returned my phone calls. But nevertheless, you know, I just keep on calling and keep on trying. This is Nick Delchev. Delchev. After third or fourth drink, then I get in my car and I drive 5 miles an hour. And the darn cops can see me from 2 miles away. So that's how I lost my license. So now I gotta keep my cool, you know, pedal my bicycle and turn out to be better for my health. The money we spent overseas is gonna be spent here, buying sugar from our farmers, producing our own hydrogen peroxide. It will boost the economy all around. I'm using sugar as a motor fuel. It goes into a pollution-free engine, no smoke. Let me give you one of my business cards so you know what I'm doing. And in this case, I have complete and controlled combustion because I'm using, mixing the sugar with hydrogen peroxide. No nitrogen oxides, no carbon monoxide, no nitrogen oxide, no sulfur dioxide, any neutrons, and pollution-free man-made fuel. But the American dream, it boils to one thing, accomplishment. Nick, you did it. It took you a long time, but by God, you did it. Delchev. D-E-L. This is the power generator, that's where the fuel burns and produces the superheated steam. Steam. Just as regular steam. Bunch of superheated water. That very hot water. Water is water. Water is the most stable compound known to man. You can jump on it, you can heat it up, you can hammer on it. You can do anything you want, it's still water. I want to put it in a Volkswagen because it's so easy to work on it. Just pull the engine out. Put my engine in. And everybody knows the bugs. I want to build this car and then drive it from here across the country to Detroit, stop in front of General Motors, up front to Ford, up front to Chrysler. Gentlemen, here I am. And from there to Washington, D.C. and show the whole world without any questions. Here is a new power source. Here's a new technology. And it's available. Red, white, and blue, baby. So actually, if there is some Saudi oil executive listening to me right now, who says, hey, I better get talk to this guy. And I have been trying to get money from Department of Energy. They says no. Then trying to talk to the automobile manufacturers. They said that they are not interested. I got a letter from Ford, from Chrysler. But I have people over here which keep giving me a little bit money. Al Gore never read my letters. If I have to bulldoze them out of the way, I will. But we will have pollution-free engines. Simple. Steam.